thousands have gathered at this Colosseum, located on the main street of Pocatopia, to witness the big battle that is about to unfold. The battle begins! The air in the Colosseum is tense. The blue corner attacks, but the target Pokemon is underground. A heated battle is unfolding in the Colosseum. The air in the Colosseum is tense. Solid hit, but this is not a favorable matchup. The move fails. The battle's outcome is still up in the air. Who will reach for victory first? Solid hit. Machoke is losing its health. A sandstorm is raging in the Colosseum. I wonder how this is going to affect the battle. The air in the Colosseum is tense. Solid hit. Light attacks. Machoke hurled its way underground. The blue corner attacks, but the target Pokemon is underground. A heated battle is unfolding in the Colosseum. Omanyte is sent out. The red corner has the lead when comparing the number of remaining Pokemon. But the battle has just begun. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. Who's going to take the glory? The battle is getting intense. Machoke starts to attack. Solid hit, but this is not a favorable matchup. A frigid shot from Blizzard. It's down and out. Smoochum is sent out. In terms of the number of remaining Pokemon, it's an even 50-50. Who will become the victor? The blue corner protects against the attack. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. Who's going to take the glory? Oh no! It attacked itself! Hit by Psychic! It went down! Bellossom is sent out. The end of the battle is getting closer by the minute. A beautiful attack! Bellossom fell asleep. Bellossom got so tired that it's now confused. The battle has reached its final stage, and the tension is peaking. A fierce blow! The blue corner barely holds on. The move fails. Bellossom desperately holds on. A frigid shot from Blizzard. It went down! The battle has ended. The red corner pulled off an impressive victory. The Pokemon have appeared, and not even the magma's heat can stop them. The red corner suddenly calls their Pokemon back. Ampharos is sent out. And now, the battle begins. It fell asleep. The red corner already has a Pokemon sleeping. I wonder how this is going to affect the battle. That hurt. The battle is getting intense. The air in the Colosseum is tense. Nicely done! The red corner faces a great deal of pressure. A heated battle is unfolding in the Colosseum. Take it! It's down! Absol is sent out. The blue corner has the lead when comparing the number of remaining Pokemon. But we still can't predict the outcome of the battle. Aerial Ace hits. Taken down by an intense blow! Machoke is sent out. In terms of the number of remaining Pokemon, it's an even 50-50. Both sides still have a chance to win. Solid hit! Crushing blow! A huge amount of damage! It's down! Vibrava is sent out. Vibrava starts to attack! A beautiful attack! Its special attack fell. A fierce blow! It's a direct hit! The end of the battle is getting closer by the minute. It's down and out. Game, set, and match. The blue corner pulled off an impressive victory.